So let me, I'll ask the question. And the question is baby Archie alive? Is baby Archie alive? That's a really horrible question to ask of a young baby, but it came in the Akashic records, and it came in very strongly, so I really need to ask it. So the baby is alive. The baby is alive. It's alive by a miracle, to be honest. By a miracle, it is alive. It is the family that is protecting it at the moment. There is again this sorrow, letting go, being in a bad situation. Type of thing. The royal family is protecting the baby. It is protecting the baby, and it's the word protection is coming off strongly. So the baby is alive. So with all these shameful hidden things that the Sussexes do around the baby, claiming its own privacy, which almost looks like executive privilege, and whatever an older 6 years old lies that the that the kids come up with to get away with telling the truth. It was a question that needed to be asked. There's a couple other questions, and I'll ask them right now. So talk to you in the second video.